Hello students, welcome to Surfacer's classes. So our today's topic will be the Laplace transforms. So let us now move on to our first sum. So here is our first sum. It says find the Laplace transform of e to the power minus 2t sine 4t. So we know the formula here for Laplace of sine 4t, which is equal to a by s square plus a square. Here we have a by s square plus a square. So here a is equal to 4. So we will have here 4 by s square plus 16. And here we have the term e to the power minus 2t. So our s will become s plus 2. So accordingly, we need to put our values. That will be 4 by s plus 2 whole square plus 16. So simplifying this, we get 4 by s square plus 4s plus 20. So our Laplace transform of the equation is this. Now let's move on to our second question. So here is our second question. It says find the Laplace transform of e to the power minus t into 2 cos 5t minus 3 sin 5t. So now let's on proceed. So here we have Laplace e to the power minus 3t. In brackets, we have 2 cos 5t minus 3 sin 5t. So here we can find our Laplace. So it's L. We need to multiply e to the power minus 3t with each term. So here we have this minus 3 is constant. So Laplace of e to the power minus 3t into sin 5t. So we know that Laplace transform of cos 5t will be s by s square plus 25, but here we have e to the power minus 3t, so our s will become s plus 3. S becomes s plus 3, so accordingly we need to replace the value. So here we'll have s plus 3 by s plus 3 whole square plus 5 square is 25 minus 3. Here also we have e to the power minus 3t, so our s will become s plus 3 and our a here is 5. So our value will be a by s square plus a square. So this will be 5 by s will be s plus 3 whole square plus 5 square is 25. So further solving this equation, here we will get our answer as 2s minus 9. By in denominator we have s square plus 6s plus 34. So this is our Laplace transform of our given equation. So now let's move on to our third question. So here is our question number 3. So this is our question number 3. It says find the Laplace transform of t cube into e to the power minus 3. So as we know, Laplace transform of t cube is 3 factorial by s to the power 4. So 3 factorial is 3 into 2, which is equal to 6. So here we have 6 by s to the power 4, but we also have a term e to the power minus 3t. So our s will become s plus 3. Here s will become s plus 3. So our Laplace transform of e t cube into e to the power minus 3t will be equal to 6 by s plus 3 to the power 4. So this is our Laplace transform of the given equation.